Well, he fought here last year and he was seventh. And he was a bronze medalist at the World Cup last year in Madrid. I'm not sure how old he is, but I know that Van der Kemmer is quite a youngster. He's definitely under 23. He may still be a junior, I'm not sure, but he's definitely under 23. Neal Van der Kemmer. He's got some nice judo. And I think his warm-up partner today has been Marvin De La Cruz, the former junior world champion. He's fighting up at 90 kilos. And if he's got time today, he may come and join us. He can give us his insight into what's happening in the back, how the players are preparing, and some information on the Dutch. They've got the World Championships in Rotterdam later this year, and we'll be bringing you coverage of that event live. It's a nice effort from Awad, the Egyptian. And Van der Kemmer is taking his time to work this out. Finding the Egyptian quite awkward. That was a poor Setemiwaza attempt, I'm afraid. In fact, it was so poor that he got penalized for it. He rather telegraphed that attack and ended up just collapsing. So it's Awad that leads by Yuko. Van der Kemmer struggling a little bit here. Not able to get to terms with Awad's awkward stance. And Kemmer goes for the Marathi Gari. But without any success. Well, I think the only hope that Van der Kemmer has here is that he'll eventually wear down Awad. Because Awad's beginning to blow and puff a bit. Van der Kemmer probably in a little bit better condition. But with just a minute left on the clock, surely the Egyptian can't throw this away now. Time's beginning to run out, I'm afraid. Sure, Fanner came up. Needs to do something now. We're into the last 30 seconds. And I think it would be a quite a desperate 30 seconds for Van der Kemmer. Awad will obviously try to see him off. The problem here is that you actually haven't been able to write down a technique that Van der Kemmer has attempted to throw Awad with. The talk at the moment in the circles regarding the way that judo is presented, how competition judo develops, is all about throwing. It's all about encouraging throwing. And you haven't really seen anything from Van der Kemmer. And that's a case...